This is how you make a deviled egg burger. Does anyone know why it's called deviled eggs? Boil your eggs for 12 minutes, tablespoon of vinegar. The vinegar helps with the peeling process. Equal parts mayonnaise, ketchup, mustard. Now you know you can't forget about the Thai chili pepper. Season your meat, shape it into a small patty,